This week on Euronews.
Jail for cheating.
The money that Anthony and the other boys made was staggering.
I purchased a Mercedes AMG CLA 45. I paid in cash.
They had no idea that federal agents were going to show up at their home.
Anthony Clark genuinely believed he had not committed a crime.
Discover the story of one of the biggest gaming hacks in history this week on Euronews and euronews.com.